Morning adventurers, and welcome back to Sandbach. The end is in sight for the lockdown. It's the end of February now, and Boris has announced his plan. So looks like he will be allowed to travel from the end of March, which is good actually, because I've shown you most of the routes in Sandbach now. So important point. If you're watching this on Facebook, say on one of the Sandbach groups, just be aware that once I get to the end of March, they won't be on the Facebook groups because I won't be in Sandbach, but I will be travelling around the local area still. As we've seen in Sandbach, there are fantastic places to walk and run all around. And the same will go for all the towns and villages round and about. So if you want to find great places to walk out to Cranage or Goostree or Congleton or any of these other places, please make sure you're subscribed. Anyway, where are we heading today? Well, I thought we'd head, well, the other week we headed over to Love Lane at Betchton, and then from there used it a way to get through to Smallwood. But there is actually another path out from Love Lane which takes us out to Rode Heath. So today I'm going to head over to Love Lane, take the other path over to Rode Heath, and then head back via the canal. It's about 9 miles ish, and should be lovely and quiet and very pretty. So why don't you come along and join me? And we're off. Beautiful day and a beautiful route. Spring is definitely in the air now. You can feel the sun is warm on the back of your neck, and the the wildlife's out and about. It was beautiful today. I particularly enjoyed the stretch from the path from Love Lane out towards Rode Heath, where you follow a stream and brook for a mile or two, and it was just so beautiful. Highly recommend heading that way. Anyway, welcome back to all my existing subscribers. Hope you love this. I really enjoyed this. And if you're new, welcome. Please consider clicking the subscribe button. There are new routes every week, and if you subscribe, you'll get notified. Right, we're going to get going now. I'm heading over to Love Lane at Betchton and then on to Rode Heath. So just sit back, relax, and I'll show you the way. We'll be right back. just coming to the end now, heading back up the high street into Sandbach. Hope you enjoyed that. I thoroughly enjoyed that. Join us again next week. We'll be exploring more great routes. Take care, stay safe.